good evening. It's getting dark, so I hurry up and finish the last part in here. That from here we walk 3 steps. So this we already passed with. We can do a wuchi in here in a full stand. And then in a single stand we can do a wuchi. And then do a wuchi on the right leg. And then so when we do the punch, that is the only new movement in the fifth section. So from here we face this corner. So this is the beginning direction. That is the 90 degrees. After we finish the walking, we do a 45 degrees in here. And then we open. When we open to the left side, make sure, because when you pick up the hand, so make sure that the shoulder and the chest do not tense it up. So in here. And then sink it down. Then we turn to the right. When we turn to the right, we hook the right leg. So the left, we need to turn to the right side. And then it's like closing the door in here and do a wuchi. So shoulder, chest, rip, open the door. Shoulder, chest, rip, open the part. After we open the part, we can turn a little bit more. This side too. Turn a little bit more after we do the wuchi. And then after the turning, we do it again. Wuchi, shoulder, chest, rib, up, open the part, and then we can turn a little bit more. Shoulder, chest, rib, up, open the part, we can turn a little bit more. And then after finishing in here, we can do a wuchi in here. Shoulder, chest, rib, up, open the part. And then hook the toe, make sure hook the toe up. And then we close it in here. We do a wuchi again. And then we go. Shoulder, chest, rib, up, open the door. And then do a wuchi in here. Shoulder, chest, rib, up, open the door. So the whole form is the wuchi and the qigong. So we sing the qi down to the bottom of the feet. So that is qigong. Then you don't need to ask. I practice Tai Chi, but I want to practice Qigong. Tai Chi is Qigong. So once you know how to sing the Qi down, forget the Qigong. It's the same as any other martial arts. Thank you for watching.